Hello, students. It's Shayna, your teacher from EspressoEnglish.net. And today's phrase of the day is, it's an acquired taste. If you say that something is an acquired taste, it means it's something that most people don't like at first, but you can learn to like it as time goes by. For example, let's say there's a particular type of beer which is very strong and very bitter. And most people, when they try it for the first time, don't like it. But it's an acquired taste. If you keep drinking this particular type of beer, you could learn to like it. Now, acquired taste can be used for foods, or it can be used for other things like a certain type of music or a certain activity. Anything that most people don't like at first, but can learn to like over time, okay? This reminds me of another phrase, it grew on me. It grew on me means that you didn't like something when you first encountered it, but over time you learned to like it. For example, let's say your friend lends you a CD of heavy metal music, and initially when you listened to this CD, you hated this style of music. But then you listen to it more and more, and eventually you learn to like it. So you could say, this CD grew on me, meaning I didn't like it at first, but over time, I gradually began to enjoy it more and more. So today's phrases were, it's an acquired taste, describing something that most people don't like initially, but could learn to like over time, and a related expression, it grew on me. When you're describing your experience of not liking something at first, but learning to enjoy it more and more over time. Thanks for watching, and I hope you'll visit EspressoEnglish.net for more English lessons, courses, and ebooks that will help you learn common English expressions.